Knoxville Mayor India Kincannon is now calling for the KPD body camera video to be released. She tweeted a long thread explaining why. She says a greater understanding of what happened will help the community heal. She asked the district attorney to release redacted footage, but the DA denied her request, citing the ongoing investigation.